and that bull was, did you, I don't know if you could see him as good as I was, but he was in there rubbing on a tree, knocking branches down with his antlers.
Seriously, my heart was throbbing. Like, were you excited?
I was excited, but I was like a little frustrated too, because I was like, this is the worst place to be right now with this big bull. I mean, just look down here. It's just trees. Like, you'd be lucky if you even have a shot.
Yeah, he went through your shot window there pretty quick, it looked like to me.
Yeah. I just didn't want to rush a shot like that again. Leaves, like, a lot of room for error. And I want to make sure the bull that I kill this time does not have any hair.